How to add a stamp in Adobe Acrobat? So you have got a PDF that needs a stamp added and you are not sure where to start. No worries, we are about to make it a breeze. Let's dive in. First up, make sure you have Adobe Acrobat open and your PDF document is ready. Now what you have to do to add a stamp on your PDF is simply go to this context and tools over here, tap at it and search for stamp right over here. And there you will see two results over there. That is a stamp, add a stamp that goes from the add a stamp, or you can also add a custom stamps. If you tap on more, you will see other options like stamp palette, timestamp, and many more. Let's tap on simple one. You can either choose stamp or the custom stamp. Let's tap on stamp right over here. Then you will see a sidebar open right over here. There's an option for stamp. You can see the approved stamp right over here. There's dynamic. Under the dynamic, there's revised, reviewed, are received, approved, confidential, and there's a sign here. Under which you can add witness, initial here, or sign here. And under the business, you can see a lot of options right over here. And under the stamp palette, you can see proof right over here. Under the custom stamps, you can create, browse your stamp from here and import it from there too. So let's add a simple stamp right over here. For that, tap on stamp and let's go to the dynamic and see revised. After that, you will be prompted to enter the identity information that will appear on your digital identity stamps. Let's fill this up. The first one is name. The title is resize. So this is the note of resize. Let's keep the company, department and email address as it is. If you are doing it from the company, make sure you fill all of them. As this is for the personal use, I'll not be filling up the company, department and email address right over here. Now after you are okay with everything, simply tap on complete. And if you can see this revised over here, let me keep it right over here and done. That's all there is to it. Now go ahead and give it a try. You will be stamping PDFs like a pro in no time. And lastly, if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.